Genesis chapter 32.
Iwe Genesis yori kejilelogba.
Verse 30.
Ese ogba.
The Bible say.
Bibeli wipe.
God appeared to Jacob.
Olorun fi ara han Jacobu.
Jacob said.
Jacobu wipe.
I saw God.
Emi ri Oluwa.
With my naked eyes.
Pelu oju mi.
And he spared my life.
Awon si fi aye mi soto.
And the Lord said to Jacob.
Oluwa wa wi fun Jacobu pe.
From today.
Lati oni lo.
You will never be a Jacob again.
Oh, ni je Jacobu mo.
But Israel.
Awon si ma pe oni Israel.
Blessed man.
O lile deni people fun.
Jacob have an encounter with God.
Jacob ni bapade pelu Olorun.
He has an encounter with this fire.
O ni bapade pelu ina yi.
And his life was changed.
Aye re si yi pada.
He become a blessed man.
O si di alabuku fun
okore. I want to declare to you.
Mo fe so tele si.
I want to prophesy to you.
Mo fe so tele si.
From this day.
Lati odi lo.
Especially this week.
Ataki julo ni ose.
This week
ni ose.
By the authority of Holy Spirit.
Ba ase ti ebi mi
ba. This week
ni ose yi.
The Bible say.
Bi peli wi.
That is wither.
Okori ko a ma
flower fade, but the word of God stand forever. I stand by the word of God. I declare by the word of God. I declare by the covenant of fire. I said this week, by the authority of Holy Spirit, this week will be a blessing to you.